What's up, everybody? I'm back again, and it's your man Crytex Jordan playing some Outlast. Now, but like I said before, what's it better to do at 10 o'clock at night than play some freaking Outlast, freaking scary game? Get to playing. Now, for those of you who don't know, I've been playing Outlast, I guess I could say, for a while now. And I'm going to be making videos to the end of the game, of course. So yeah, the only really late source I have in here is my laptop to stay updated with Twitter. Keep you guys updated. My viewers and all. So what am I waiting for? Let's get started. I forgot where I left off. Continue. Oh god. This game gives me the shivers sometimes. But yeah, this is probably like episode, what, 5 of the series Crytex is Outlast. Alright, I was getting the webcam because I dropped it. Just to get a little recap of the game. So, basically, what happened was, you know, I came here, searched for some clues. I had to start from the beginning, of course. Get my way inside, see this, priest dude. Forgot his name, priest dude, anyways. Work my way through, you know, I had to go through sewers, a kitchen on fire. I mean, at the end of it all, I let up here, drop my camera, find it, and there you go. Let's see. Also collected tons of documents and notes. So let me just read one. Don't drink the water. Oh, wait. Yeah, you don't want to read that one. It's pretty short. Read a document, actually. Brief introduction to Wall Rider mythology for MRD support staff. The Murkoff Corp. Note, this is for support/notational purposes only. Engaged in no direct contact with patients during or after therapy. Interesting. The Wall Rider, also known as an ALP or ALP, Mara, or Skrat, is a demonic creature of German origin that torments sleepers. Okay, then. They crouch on the sleeper's chest and crush their breath from him. The sleeper wakes terrified, paralyzed, and asphyxiating. Whatever that word means. Sounds like a made-up word. The name Mara gives us the word nightmare. Sexual assaults by the demon are rare, but has been known to drink milk from the breast of sleeping women and blood from the nipples of sleeping men. What the hell? Okay, then. Alright, that was just pretty awkward. Oh, sh! What the f- Let me through. What's going- Oh, come on! Let me out! That's not fair! Oh, shoot. Where do I go? Where do I go? Come on, please open up. Please open up. Oh, come on. As soon as I grab the freaking camera. Oh, sweet. Here we go. Come on, come through here. Come on. Fuck off. Okay, then. All right. As soon as I grab the dang camera. Let's see. Oh, come on. Can I go through here? No. Where are they? Where are they? I guess I go through here. Don't need the camera. Looks like I gotta make my way back. Come on. I don't even know where to go. This. Probably not the best spot to go to right now. Oh, shoot. Whoa. Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, come. Fuck off. I don't know where to go. Oh, whoa! Whoa! Where'd I go? Come on, just keep running. Just keep running. Just keep running, running, running. What do you do when you're gonna be attacked? Just keep running. Where do I go? I don't know where to go. Okay. Just heal a little bit. There we go. Come on. Must be somewhere to go. They don't see me. Oh, what? Come on. Oh, no. Oh, whoa, whoa. Where do I go? Whoa. Oh, sweet. Go, get up, get up, get up, dang it, get up. Come on. This game really agitates me. So you guys know, follow me on Twitter and also check out my YouTube channel. Got some awesome videos up. Alright, so let's try this again. Why do they just stare at me and then when I grab the camera they decide to chase me and try to brutally murder me? So yeah, obviously I can't go up that. Oh, whoa, whoa, come on. What, you guys wanna fight? Man, too bad this dude did not bring a weapon with him. Not really quite sure where to go here. Just hop some stuff, slow them down. Whoa! They're sprinting. Nice, I came back. Oh, come on. Move it, ugly! Just keep going forward, and oh my god. Oh, rip. Yes, the place I want to be. Not quite sure where to go. Oh, you know, I think I know where to go. Wait, no, that's not. That can't be correct. Come on, guys. Woo! Oh, shoot! Ah! Where you going, fella? Where you going, fella? Oh, go, 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 go. I honestly don't even know what. Oh, come on. Open. Ah, shoot. Move! Where to go? Where to go? I don't know where to go. I can't hide. I can't hide. I'm running from mental people. Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, what? Where'd you guys come from? Do do do. Oh. Oh, come on. Someone freaking help me. These windows are just tormenting me. Can't open that door. You're a hoe, you're a hoe. I'm not sure if they're still chasing me. Oh yeah, they are, definitely. Alright, this should buy me a little bit of time. A little bit. Can I hide under there, please? If they find me, I swear. Oh god. They see nothing. Oh, how is that possible? How? It's not like they smell me or anything. Come on. Everybody, let's go. Where am I supposed to be going? I just came over here like 40 times. No. I ain't going back in there. Oh, what the heck? Know what? I'm gonna check something. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna, before I grab the camera, I'm gonna turn around, see if those guys are there, okay? Slowly. Walk. I'm gonna walk. Wait, what? Alright, here we go. Walk this way. Keep walking. Nothing. See? Great, now I lost the camera. Alright. Observe. Observe. They just magically spawn there. Oh. I don't know where to frickin' run. Do they want with me anyways? Come on, guys. Ooh, where you going? Where you going? There's no vent for me to, like, crawl up into. Yes, they could swing a freaking machete, but they can't open the door. They have to barge through. Beautiful. Yeah, I'm not getting... not really making enough time here. Have... can't... not really helping. Can't jump through there. Move it, come on. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful, here we go. Okay. Well, after like, what, 3 tries? Yeah, I should really keep this on. Okay. I know I said this in my previous videos, but who the hell would go in this place without a freaking gun or something? Oh, let's see. I could take it off. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention that I got my freaking fingers cut off by a butcher, man. I was also, in the, well, I'm in the middle of the game, but, like, a little bit before this part. Nice battery. So, yeah, that explains all the blood on my hands. Let's see. Oh, here we go. I gotta make my way around. Nice. Wreckage. It's so surprising and amazing how this dude could still, like, do these things with 2 fingers being cut off. Oh, Father Martin. In the administration block. Yeah, change my battery, whatever. Looks like I gotta run this. Gotcha, alright. Can I open this? Okay. Oh, right, I was already over there before. I remember now. Yeah. I'm here. Gee, that don't look. Looks like I gotta drop down anyhow. I don't trust that dude. Hello, man. I'm just a friend. A friend.
One way out. Only one way.
Tell me, friend. Tell me. Oh my God, what has happened to you? Hello! Whoa! Hello, lip. Crawl space. Game wise, I am, if you see at the top, a little bit more than 3 hours because the times I haven't been using the camera. But yeah, like, 3 hours in the game. Just to let you guys know what has happened. Like, all this has happened within 3 hours time. But yeah, if you could see right there, the finger next to his pinky's cut off. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, you can't see this one. Oh, see, he's holding the camera, duh. This game gives me the creeps. Break yourself. Whoa. Is that Tubbs? That is not Tubbs. I don't want to see that dude here. Why are all these computers in great condition? The rest of the building is just like all torn up. Oh, beautiful. Little chimney. Open slowly. Hello? Oh, Tubbs! Tubbs! You're back! It's me! It's Charlie! Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! I'm sorry! What do you want? Tubbs, I'm sorry. I know it didn't work out. Oh, you could jump on tables? Haha! Hello! Bye bye! Guys, that is Tubbs. Oh, shoot. Can't see me. Yeah, you're not on point, actually. I can make the run for it, actually. Pretty sure he won't come back here. Haha, Tubbs. Okay. Hello, Tubbs. Oh, come on! Come on. Really? Ah! Shut up, Tubbs. Oh, what happened? Did you just, like, break my neck or something? Alright, so I just made a big mistake there. I hurt Tubbs' feelings back in my other video. Kept calling him fat. I see him now. Last time I didn't see him. Go down this hallway. This mysterious hallway. Oh, great. I forgot how to duck. Oh, here we go. How? What's up, bruh? Come here. He's chasing after me. Oh, wrong door. Oops. Oh, God. Alright. I don't see how he's seen me from, like, that far. I know exactly what I gotta do. Oh, yeah, I was in the light like an idiot. Sorry about that. Oh, see, now he's not there. Oh, there you go. Come on. Come on, Tubbs. I gotta get him focused on this door. Whoa! What? Where'd he come from? Close the freaking door. Come on, chase me, chase me. Alright, he just got, like, way smarter. Come on, come on, come on. Go, go, go. Battery. Battery. Where'd you just go? Hide under the desk. I lost him. Tubbs? I'm not quite sure where to go now. I mean, like, this dude's, like, right there. Oh, wait, there was no battery. I thought I seen one. Let me just wait a little bit. Let's read another document, shall we? Let's see what looks... Our own personal cavalry. Let's see, look. Oh. Psychopathological proximity stress disorder pamphlet. PPSD. PPSD. Oh, here we go. This looks, what's this called? Alright. Let's see. On Wednesday, 10th February, 1954, hypnotic experimentation and research work has continued in Building 13 of the Mount Massive Preserve in Colorado using the following subjects. Material or rigid? A posthiponic of the night before, pointed finger, you will sleep, was enacted. Who makes up these words? It's just like crazy. Mrs. Jackson and Pierce immediately progressed to a deep hypnotic state with no further suggestion. Oh, nice. Aiden Pierce and Jackson Pierce. Beautiful. People from Watch Dogs in the game. Where was I? Oh, Miss Pierce. was then instructed, having previously experienced a fear of firearms in any fashion, wow, that she would use every method at her disposal to awaken Miss Jackson, now in a deep hypnotic sleep, and failing this, she would pick up a nearby pistol and fire at Miss Jackson. Okay. She was instructed that her rage would be so great that she would not hesitate to kill Jackson for failing to awaken. That's awkward. Miss Pierce carried out these suggestions to the letter, including firing then unloaded pneumatic pistol gun at Jackson and then proceeding to fall into a deep sleep. After proper suggestions were made, both were awakened and expressed complete amnesia for the entire sequence. Miss Pierce was again handed the gun, which she refused in awakened state to pick up or accept from the operator. She expressed absolute denial that the foregoing sequence had happened. Whatever that's supposed to mean, that was pretty dumb and boring. I have a feeling this dude just... Oh, fudge. What? What? Did he just put... What? Where'd you come from? Get out of my face. Where'd he come from? He just, like, he punched straight through the door and then just randomly teleported. That was absurd. Oh, my God. No, screw this. I'm gonna make the run for it. Right, up. Oh, yeah, I can't go through here. Wrong door. Screw off, fatty. Yeah, find me now, Tubbs. Oh, come on! Give me a break. Come on, get up, boy. Get up, boy. Run! Run like you didn't have tomorrow. Oh, wait, why am I ducking? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, sweet. Got him. No, no. Shut up. He just, like, he kicked me. That's not cool. Wow, see, I know I've had confusing parts, but this... This is something else. Let's see. Not really sure what to do in here. This is just one of those unwanted rooms. If he finds me, that's pure BS. Nope, I'm saying. Oh. Oh. Oh, come on, dude. Shove it. Tubbs, I thought we were friends. You screw that up. Screwed it up. Get away from me. Close the door. Yes, this buys me time to get to the bathroom. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on. Oh. There's only one door there is. He opened. Seriously, dude. I can't get out. What do you want, ugly? Looks like that dude's on massive rabies or something.
God.
Alright, at least that plan kind of worked. Wasn't really sure where to go. See if there's anywhere else. No, there's not really. I have to just like. Alright, now I see where to go. Gotcha. You see nothing. I have to hide. Alright, now I see where to go. Definitely. Why is it like. Oh, come on! No, screw off. Screw off. Come on. Find some time. To the left, to the left, to the left. Really? What the f. Oh, now he speaks English. So he just growls for a living. Guess that wasn't the place to go. Is he still in here? Alright, he left. Or did he? Now he left. Okay. No, screw you, restroom. You did me wrong. If I don't want to wash my hands. Oh, another little space to hide. Where'd he go? Okay then. Why is the water moving like that? Yeah, I should get down. If he sees me, oh my lord. I'm staying right in here. Yes, I get it. It's dying. Yep, dee 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 doo. So there's no vent or anything. That door does not open whatsoever. I'm trying to think. How? What do you look? Oh, back up. Creep! Creep! Seriously, I really need some suggestions. Lordy, lordy, lord. I wish I could just jump out one of the windows. Alright, this one died fast. I'm just gonna see where I could run. Blah. Sibbity blob. He can't see me. Come on, he can't. I don't even think he realized I ran this room. No, he don't. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, yeah, that's how you lean. Huh. All right, come on. Oh, where is he? That wasn't right now, was it? Wait, let me find Father Martin in the administration block. Right. About that. It looks like the last door, which I cannot open. I see you. Wait for this dude pass by. Gotta make sure you gotta time everything right. Definitely. If he would have seen me, I would have been like really, really mad. Come on, dude. Yeah, whatever. This battery's ticking me off. Surprised this dude didn't even get unconscious with all the blood he lost. Oh, that's how you zoom in. Oh, it took me long enough. What do you want from me? Where'd he go? Gotcha, I seen you. Alright. Wait for him to come out, let him pass through this way, and then I don't know what I'm gonna do about that door. That one's not opening at all, so gotta figure something out. Alright. I'm gonna come back over here without making any noise. Hope for the best. He passes by, or if he does come in this room, he does not look over here. And I don't know what I'm gonna do about that door. He obviously did not notice me. Move slow, gentle. Alright, go to another room. Come on, hurry up. There we go. Did I go in this room yet? Right. Seriously. Work with me here. Oh, this door does close. I don't know. It looks like I could go in that vent. I mean, I should give it a shot. But I don't know. I can't reach it. Oh, yeah, I should be able to, actually. Yeah. Let's try that, actually. No? Oh, that sucks. I really don't even know where to go. Out of all of them, out of all the confusing times, this is probably the most... Oh, come on. Shove it. Come on. Anything up top? Come on, anything. Man. If he finds me, I swear. Yes, I really do have to hide from you. You got rabies. How? No! See, he has rabies! How? On steroids, too. Probably some meth. Oh, shoot. Dead end. Come on, leave me alone. Ah, wrong way. Just keep going. Sucker. I'm starting to think that's not the right way, but it's the only way to go. Alright. Wait, he's still there. He's still there. He's still there. I think he's just gonna sit there. Oh, he's leaving. All right. I don't know. What do you guys think I should do? Oh, see, I didn't see this. Oh, this doesn't help. I'm supposed to begin to administration block. Oh, nice. He doesn't notice me when I'm like right in the light. Beautiful. Chapel. Recreation hall, library, lobby. So I have to go to chapel basically. I came from those places already. But the door's not opening. And it don't say I need a key. Yes, that sign really helps a lot. Can't move these for some reason. Oh shoot. To really zoom out. I have a feeling like there's a vent I gotta climb through, but I don't know. I mean, I checked the room, so. Oh, fuck off. See? When I run, he doesn't know. Since when? Whatever. Alright. Right, there we go. Let me zoom in real fast. That's tremendous. Fatso, I'm leaving you. Though we're friends. Yeah, work my way over here. I'm really digging this feature here. Really? Wait, this whole different place, isn't it? Give me those. Billy's dreams. That's nice. Alright, so that's a lot. Come up here. Now, if only, these creatures, I'll call them. It's definitely not people. But anyways, imagine they could just, like, come through the vents. That would be the worst. That really would be. To the right. Oh, there's another turn. I'm not going next to that dude. Looks like I have no choice. Before it happens, I have a feeling he's gonna come, like, he's alive or something. I don't know. Get out. Bring out the cam. Sweet, a battery. And could you go wrong with batteries? This doesn't really look pretty at all. Some documents. Okay. Progressing here. Just came. Alright, I gotta look for this administration block. I'm assuming. Oh wow. Should've went here. Alright, here we go. Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. Not another key.
Okay.
Hey, stupid. I need your help. Where are you?
Yes, coming. Coming.
Some billards. Definitely take the ladder first. Oh, looks like I got shimmy across. Okay. No problemo. Hopefully this thing don't break. I mean, everything else is breaking in this building. Why not this? I'm assuming I just jump, yeah. Security camera. Gee, he don't look too friendly. Never know. People look scary. Oh yeah, I said they're not people, that's right. I shall not trust them. Who's in here? Yeah, see, I don't wanna go in there. I'm shimmying it. Oh, I can't. Oh god. Sir? Hey, buddy. Oh! Whoa!
Exit interview recorded December 27th,
1985. Was there someone up there?
Mexico.
No?
Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
This is not really cool.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding.
So much doors. I really don't want to continue this. Not the game, just going in this hallway. Make my way upstairs. Whoa, 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 whoa! Whoa! What's that about? Okay. And I can't go through there anyhow, so I might as well leave. Alright, that was not cool. What? Hey man, come back. Either way, I have to go this way anyhow. What's with all the crosses? Oh, I'm not sure which way to go. Did that come from here? No, I did not. Document. If this is about that ghost. Great. Check this side. Well, I did come from here, didn't I? Shimmying my way across. I guess I jump. Oh, if I want to make that jump, though. Hello? Broadcast. No. Oh, that was faster than what I expected. Found the key. I'm gonna drop off. Third floor. I know it does that. I gotta find that place again. I kind of forgot where it's at. What the f- Oh, no! Oh, just in case. I'm saving the game because I'm not going back to that. Oh, God. I wonder why there's so much lockers hiding. Oh, screw him. Oh, yeah, I should change my battery. Should I go in here? Like, oh yeah, why not? Hey man, I'm back. Oh, he's nude. Oh, this was it. Sweet. Hey, open the door. No manners. Seriously? Let's see, it's 10:39. Well, guys, tonight I'm on a tight schedule. Got something to do tomorrow morning, but I will continue in this. Don't worry. Follow me on YouTube, Crytex Jordan. If you like what you see, great help. And yeah, like I said, just follow me on Twitter, and you know, some awesome things are going on there, some raffles, everything, something you guys will like, enjoy. But yeah, that's I really thank you guys for the support. Let me just say this, and I gotta say, Crytex